They call themselves writers because that's what they do. They write their names, among other things, everywhere. Names they've been given or have chosen for themselves. Most of all, they write in and on subway trains, which carry their names from one end of the city to the other. It's called bombing. And it has equally assertive counterparts in rap music and breakdancing.
We only got a couple hours of daylight left. Man. Man, you don't want to go out in life like a sucker, man.
Damn, no.
You gotta leave your mark, you know what I'm saying?
That's right.
Search for clues and hints, you know? Use the flint to light the dark. Yo. So when walking through tiny hills suddenly become big mountains, you work to abandon stagnant ponds and search a soul-quenching fountain. So we get down on the hip-hop, replace the frown. Music to the ears, you know I really love that sound. That break beat coming fresh out that speaker box. After a hard day of work, you know it never stops. I just cultivate thoughts, throw together rhyme schemes, count bars in my dreams and wave flags for my teams. Even artistic gestures screams out in vibrant colors. Through graffiti, I send message to my brothers. Sense energy,
UBK,
UBK under the bridge. Yeah, that's where we stay. And shout outs to Be Easy. I know it wasn't easy, but we keep bombing, throwing up tags, spraying greasy. We construct with Krylons, we run rampant with Rustos. Add balls to tag whatever with rage at young age. I tag gusto, like freights on tracks with Russell. But either pit stop bombing trussles.
See, without the rap game, it looks like segregation to me. But in the game, dedication's the key. My click's like a fire burning, I'm a piece like a spark to hold. See, you put everything in your heart and soul. Lies is ripping, scripting, and I'm stripping, gripping the crown. And the habit catalyst is spitting, rapping, massive and scratching. Filibusters, stripping hustles, hitting numbers, gripping busts. Industry is waiting, gangsters spitting, faces so blatant. Everyone wants to be up there holding the throne. But it's David and Goliath, and I'm throwing the stone. Plus, if you got a crew, make sure they're holding the slack. Cause you got haters working hard, whores holding you back. This shit is art in my head from the start to the end. It takes a whole lot to spend my heart through this pen, just trying to market the best. It's all about unity, the hip hop community. No shooting if it's beef, no crews, just you and me. That's how I handle my shit, that's how I approach a beef. You insult me personally, there's no approaching me. I've had it with battling and immaculate track, and the sense of tracks are the best, that's why we trashing the rest. Yeah.